That wraps up the week. A week where we learned Lady Gaga could be an hermaphrodite, which means she might not just have a poker face. But what else have we learned? Well, I learned what Pete got up to in New Zealand during the break.
Oh, God.
Thank you, John Campbell.
I've learnt that, you know, when you get someone a present, they don't really like it. You can tell they don't like it, so they make that noise. Ah! Also, the way they don't like it is if they tell you the function of the present. Like, I bought someone a jumper and they go, oh, a jumper, I'll wear that.
Well, I've learned that black is slimming, so I haven't been eating anything else.
I learned that I can never show the picture that I took with Katy Perry, because if I do, my wife will know that I was aroused.
It's gone blank.
Go blank.
I stepped on my own joke.
Wait.
Here. Oh. Okay, wait for it, people. Wait for it. Gonna be worth it.
Funny people in cinema soon. Here it comes. Look out.
Because then my wife will know that I was aroused.
Yay!
I learned that drinking a lot of beer is environmentally friendly. You think about it. You drink enough beer, you can't drive, you don't want to eat, and who needs heat and electricity when you go home and pass out fully clothed on the couch? And if I'm anything to go by, not only do you not flush, often you don't even make it to the toilet.
I learned that a man blamed his cat for downloading child porn onto his computer. Wow, that's almost as embarrassing as that time my dog downloaded High School Musical 1, 2, and 3. And you can read about it all in my dog's new book. Zac Efron rules, okay?